One in four teenagers say they've abused prescription drugs at least once. Opioid drugs that aren't coming from the streets, but coming straight out of your medicine cabinet. On April 29th, the DEA and WLKY are sponsoring a pill take-back program. Bring your unused medication to one of several locations. To find the area closest to you, go to the State of Addiction section on WLKY.com. Take action. Dispose of the medication in your home. Together, we can make a difference.